All right, guys, what's going on? What's going on? You're tuning to the one DJ Lang Sex, you know. Big up to all the reggae master there. Let me cut the music off. Basically, you know, some guys might wonder, you got that Behringer. Just to let you all know, music is a mission, not a competition, all right? So, don't worry about Behringer. But this CD player right there, cost money, right? So basically this video is entitled for help. Actually I'm using the Behringer with the MIDI map to move my CrossFit left and right. I mean, I feel it's cute, you know what I'm saying? You know when you DJ, a lot of guys like to stand behind you and like, damn, everything you do on the mixer, there it goes. You know how that happened, you know what I mean? This is basic stuff. I mean, it took me a while to realize, hey, how did that happen? And then, you know, I got information from the guy up in London. And pretty much easy to map. Whatever you want to map is easy. But the problem I got is, for example, I'm playing this Peter Tosh Equal Rights in deck one. All right. Okay, and in deck two, I got that Bob Marley, One Love. All right, say if I want to mix right now, if I like hit, I'm using channel one. Oh, a matter of fact, I got the DJ IO. That's what I got. I got the DJ IO, and I'm using the mouse. Pretty much, I'm gonna get the Radius 3000. Hopefully, I wonder if that will stop the problem I got. But the problem I got right now is I'm playing Peter Tosh in deck one, and see if I'm playing Bob Marley, that's channel three, and the Peter Tosh, that's channel one. On my mixer, I'm supposed to hit channel three, which is the PFL, to listen in the headphone. Okay, I will not hear any song unless if I crossfade to the next channel. Okay, if I go this way, I still cannot hear it. So for all the guys out there whose knows pretty much what might be the problem, please, you could link me up or answer the video or something. But once again, I just don't know. This is deck one playing right now, and I got my PFL for channel three right now. It's queued up. I want to listen in order to mix properly. I cannot hear any song. In order for me to hear a song, I gotta go to channel B. Pretty much, it's not making no sense. Stop the music. Pretty much as configuration, I got okay for the input, I got none. For the output, I got external mixer. Obviously, I'm using channel one for the left deck and channel three for the right deck. I'm using the ASIO drivers, which is the Neumann DJIO. So pretty much, I think I got this correct. If I'm wrong, one more problem I'm trying to figure out. I'm trying to figure out if it is the problem in, is it the options? Right, I went in options. I'm trying to figure out if I got to disable, if I should disable like CrossFade to say disable it. I don't know, I leave it on smooth. Pretty much, what else? Auto update, MSN, you know, I don't really need these things. I'm trying to figure out if it's like the headphone, the auto headphone on load, I mean, auto cue, you know what I'm saying? For all the smart guys out there who knows exactly what I'm talking about, I really need your help, because, man, I mean... You know how it is, fellas. You know how it is. Everybody trying to do something out there. So I hope anybody ain't criticizing or something. But You know, so for all the guys out there who trying to do a little something, something, you know, it was easy to map it. It's not a problem. And I fall in love with it. You know, I could use my stuff to turn it, but I haven't because I had the problem. I had to stop it. But just let me know. And one more thing for like some people who use Virtual DJ, and they say, you know, you got F1 to F12. Oh, it's kind of dark, but anyway. F1 to F2 as your sample, and some people might say, man, I want a stutter. Man, I just figure it out, I map it, you know? Before it used to sound like this, you know what I'm saying? But no, I got it fixed up. If you want to know how to do it, feel free to hit a comment under the message or something. And hey, it's DJ Langsex. Oh, also, if you can see, I have my folders like crates. If you see like Serato crates, yeah, it's more professional, cute like that in Virtual Vine. Alright, this is DJ Langsex, Backyard Songs. Anybody have a help out there? Please help me. Thanks. Remember, everybody need equal rights and justice, alright? Guys, thanks. Backyard Sounds, DJ Langsex. For sure. Alright?